Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic Large Intestine. We all know that once food is digested, all the nutrients absorbed, then the food is passed down to large intestine. Today we will be studying the structure of large intestine. Large intestine is smaller in length as compared to small intestine, but it is broader in diameter and it has two major parts in it. The first part is colon and the next part is rectum. Now, when I talk about the colon part, it forms the anterior region of large intestine and it has the ascending region, transverse region and the posterior region. Inside colon, the undigested food products are passed down. The next part of large intestine is rectum, and rectum is nothing but the posterior region. Rectum along with that helps to pass down the fecal matter, which has undigested fiber and all the insoluble waste products. It also helps to store down undigested food material for a certain period of time until and unless it is removed as fecal form. To this rectum part of the large intestine, anus is connected, and this anus helps to pass down the fecal matter. Large intestine. Large intestine is smaller in length, but it is broader in diameter than your small intestine. Approximately, it is 1.5 meters. Large intestine is divided into two parts. One of the parts is colon, and another part is rectum. When I talk about colon, it forms the anterior or the internal regions of your large intestine. It is internally divided into three different parts, and those are ascending colon, descending colon and transverse colon. Below the colon region, there is rectum, which forms the posterior part, or you can say the outer part of large intestine. Undigested food material called the fecal matter is basically stored in rectum temporarily before it is expelled through anus. Large intestine is thoroughly supported by the small intestine present in the stomach, and they together help to remove the fecal matter or undigested food products. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about what are the various parts, or you can say the structure of large intestine. I hope you all are clear about this concept. Thank you.